Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid!
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Fuck those dudes!
Take it. I can't afford another hospital bill.
Hey, bueno de chivo también.
Poco mojado.
I feel like I'm into a movie. How you doing, sugar?
No way, you fucking got it. Oh, thank fuck you got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, this is fucking awesome.
Oh, it's cool, man. My repo instincts kicked in.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Why don't you people listen to me? What's wrong with you people? I am bringing you a message that is important to me, and you ignore me? Shame on you! When you sit at home on your comfortable couch with your family, eating, all happy, all content, remember, this ain't real. Suffering is real. Punishment is real. And that, I promise you. My brother told me you have two choices.
Hey, you got fools like me. Well, fuck this shit. Anyway, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
La Mesa.
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brother! Ah, Brother O'Neill!
Fuck you, man!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers!
You had too many brothers! They needed culling!
You're fucking dead!
Aren't we all? We live and we die, that's our curse. Hey, you wanna expedite the situation? Come fucking find me! Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck!
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this. Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Oh, bitch, fool. Don't even
Come in, have a seat. Do you know how you want it done? Come back anytime.
start, you piece of crap.
Hey there, Karen.
Oh, hi.
Do you remember that girl, Stacy, from the other night? She keeps texting me.
Hello? You motherfucker. How the hell are you?
I could really use a vacation.
Later, friend.
Hey, Ted.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about him.
What? You think it'll burn down? Let's get this straight. This dump is one big ashtray.
All quality merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
All right, boiler suits are taken care of.
Piece of junk.
Fuck out, will ya?
Watch out, babe. You're gonna cause a traffic accident.
You ready to do this?
Yep, we got everything we need.
Okay, so move already. When you get the stuff, bring it to Devin Weston. You met him at our internal rendition site. He's a major player in the investment world, so treat him with respect.
Hey.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
All right.
Yeah, you should come by. Yeah, all right, call me later.
weighing only inches.
Hey, what's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Go, go. All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Looking for him. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get the truck in position. Across both lanes, remember.
I'm stopped. You're on, F.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here.
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Fall back! We'll never get out of here! We gotta hold position!
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man.
Just to the right. You gotta take him out, T.
Come on, T. If you don't deal with these snipers, they're gonna deal with me.
I see the snipers! I'll get rid of them!
Yeah, man, fuck you!
I got the first shooter.
Damn, man, you a cold motherfucker, dog.
Shooter two is down.
Hey, he passed.
Stay safe.
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good? Hey, what? Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
The
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.